and most importantly, what else is getting very upset? Two, Gavin Newsom's also upset. Three, oh yes. And also, anybody else? And Gavin Newsom will be very upset. One, because of the first time. Two, three, and four. And especially somebody I know. So partly, and Nineveh. That's right. Gavin Newsom decided to ban from Revere's, Feber, Chamberlain's, stores, fast food, restaurants, beaches, schools, colleges, National Park, Rigors, sports arenas. And also, I know who your accomplice is. There's somebody this person knows. Meaning you're nervous. And he knows him very well. You've been calling him. I know who it is. It's Christopher's brother, Jason Alexander Kearney McGuire. He just knew. And two, and also, stop selling information to people's phone numbers. Three, Facebook Live. Four, stop hacking everybody else's applications, Gmail, pictures, cell phones. Five, oh, here we come. You're talking to these four people, but I know who you're really talking to. He knows who you're talking to. So that's not gonna work. Because we all know who it is. Also, Jason Alexander Curry is underage. Well, it's probably one of the first son. Number one. Here's number three. Why did the first son make a false promise? Can't keep promises? Lies to the parents? Four. Can't even stop. Oh my. says a very bad word to the other son, which is the F word, for and also, well, apparently, he heard that. And most importantly, and why did the first, and also number two, and also most importantly, Bob and his wife are awesome neighbors. Two, they should take away his phone privileges, computer privileges, free. Teach him a lesson, or just maybe all four of them could be sent for adoption so they can get four girls instead. It'd be much better, polite, friendly, and very kind. I'm not a snake. Oh no. And that doesn't work just now. I'm not complaining. And most importantly, the biggest problem is with the first son. And also, oh my, I think it's about time for number six. No, it's about time for Gavin Newsom to say this on live television, which is unknown person is a name anonymous. And most importantly, number seven. And also, the first one got exposed, going to second, and his two friends are also exposed. And most importantly, why did the first son lie to both his parents? You haven't learned your lesson. This is the voice of reason. You need to start going to church. This whole family needs to start going to church. Bethel, Magnolia Church, Christian Cathedral, Harvest, get to know the message, Jesus, getting saved, getting baptized, getting a Bible. That's a thing. So that means, and these four people too? So, you said I deal with four people and someone else over there? That sounds like two accomplices. Well, that's right. All four, you just got yourself exposed. Because, reason why? I don't think so, because this certain somebody does not believe in violence. No. One, Christian. Two, not gay. Three, straight. Four, he already has a girlfriend by the name of Bernice. And five, they're going to stay together forever. So, oh yeah. Most importantly, else must have heard what he just said. Yeah, you all did, yes. The first thing was to confess, he stole everybody's applications and Gmail accounts and pictures from their cell phones. It's about time for Pazzo. Or teaching lesson right now. And most importantly, maybe it's about time for the two of them and his friends to stop. Because I know he confessed that he is the hacker. An individual must have heard it. Bobby's first son, actually, yes. And now, Janice decided to give the job to Lucky Mickey. A job at Disneyland Resort. And also, Bobby Susan's and their friends are all banned. That's right. That's right. Most importantly, which is another thing, there's also number 8. For example, I hope you learned lessons in. And most importantly, stop taking those pictures. And those pictures on your cell phone with a flash on. Before the security guard must have found out that the person was hacking. Oh, it's true. It's true. It's true. It's true. It's true. He saw everybody else's and this is individual also. And now, most importantly, now it's about time for everyone else to teach, tell Bobby and his family to start going to church. So, I don't think so, Bobby's two sons and his friends. So, and we all know who that is. No, he don't believe in violence. He just don't understand. So that means this is you make it, I guess, and peace out, people. And most importantly, and that means everything. The first time got exposed, and the second, and two friends of theirs are all exposed. So that means your plan ain't gonna work. So that means you better get everybody else. You should get everybody else your stuff back that you just did. So get back yourself, please. And most importantly, I hope that Bobby's first son needs to get back what he stole for anyone else. It's true. So that means I know who the other one is. Jason Alexander Green. You're gonna get stopped. And now, first son needs to start apologizing. The first son needs to start apologizing right now. And most importantly, I really like my girlfriend Bernice, who cuts my hair. She's the one who did. So, I'm not lying. This interview is not lying. He's telling the truth. I mean, you know this. So, I don't think so. So, take that about first son and the other son. Why did the first son say a bad word to the other son? It was, what was it? The F word. He said the F word to him. And everybody else, you can see a turn of the first son called everybody Bosley's. And what Bosley's was using. So that means, that's true. So, teach him a lesson, please. Okay? Good.